I'm getting slightly cocky here, but it's fine. It's fine. It's not fine. Welcome to Dead Cells, and I am incredibly powerful at the moment. Ah, yikes. Okay, wait, do this. Yep, he's dead, and amazing. I love that. I love this weapon. I love these powers. And surprise, and now you're getting absolutely twice 2 million pieces. Come on, come to me, little friend. Goodbye. Okay, alright, this is so amazing. I'm getting slightly cocky here, but it's fine. It's fine. It's not fine. It's not fine. No, I did die, and I didn't have the... I don't have the thing that... I don't have the thing. I don't have the thing. The thing you see, I don't have it.
If I just died, then if I could easily get back there, it would be fine. But the reason I even started the video there was simply just because, you see, I am never able to actually beat the first boss. He's incredibly difficult for me. I'm never able to even scratch him.
And I'm also never able to get the legendary weapons from the beginning. If I did, that would have been at least fun. I would have had fun playing this game. But you see, that isn't the case. It's never the case. It will never be the case either. I'm just gonna have to stay and struggle. Feel all the pain. And continue struggling with blood, blood goes on. And it makes me feel really miserably about myself. However, I won't give up. I'll make sure that I become alright at the game one day, so that I may experience true happiness. Here is another thing that you should open only if you're actually a good player at this game. But you know what? This is just for you. Just to torture myself enough. Yeah, I need to eliminate 10 enemies. Let's see whether I'll die first. You know what? I really want to get him in a trap. I placed the traps in such a dumb area. It is just... Oh, thank you. Well, that was to be expected. As I said, it is only for players who are good. So I'll never open this chest again unless I feel like I'm better at the game. I'm kind of forced to play on a slightly smaller screen, simply just because the game was starting to lag incredibly and crash, but I guess it's logical, considering I haven't been loading it up in a really long amount of time. Regardless though, I do have to say one thing. Interestingly enough, I did learn how to get the legendary weapons. I did learn how getting the legendary weapons from the first boss works. And it's incredibly logical and simple. If I kill him with a logical weapon, I'm going to get a logical weapon. If I kill him with a melee weapon, so on so forth. So, I'm very sad about that, and I really don't know what I'm gonna be doing here. Because I don't understand how I'll be able to beat this. Freeze, no, move. Okay, well, this never goes as planned. Now this. Okay, well, am I gonna die already? More than likely. First death, it is completely understandable, perfectly respectable. I deserve it, obviously enough. I haven't been grinding for incredibly long here. How? No. Great, great. Okay, I think that the place few seconds ago, that was the place I actually died last time. Surprisingly enough, I actually was able to get to the clock tower. And yes, it is incredibly surprising. This is the first time I've been able to do it in a few days. Something very sad is the fact that I rushed that and I was incapable of getting any cells. But honestly, it doesn't matter. My goal is to just at least get to the first boss. He can kill me if he wishes, but I want to get to him. The second boss, I mean. Because last time I really didn't get to appreciate how awful of an opponent he is, simply just...
Because he had such an incredibly amazing run, and I threw it. I just threw it on the ground and spit on it because I was stupid.
Whatever though, this time at least I can appreciate how much more pathetic I am. I'm actually gonna hold on to that piece of meat, just in case something awful happens. Also, I didn't know there was fall damage to the enemies. That's a very good thing to know. The most annoying enemies in the game. Well, top 10. No way, can I actually finish this? Maybe. Maybe whenever I see that, it means that... Oh wait, I think I've been here before. No! Okay. Yeah. Yeah, what am I doing? Okay. I hate myself. Please, no trap. I don't know. Okay, take full advantage of this. Okay, what am I doing? Please, someone explain this to me. How did I mess up so badly? It is very unfortunate that they cannot throw bombs! How? What even happened there? I can't even tell. This game is too chaotic. Great. Well, at least I know in which tower I need to go.
I need to distract them, and there we go. Everything's still fine. Is there an area over there? Is there even an area in the first place here? No idea. Okay, move. Okay, whoa. Okay, cool, I'm still fine. Okay, over here. Great, still alive somehow. Wait. Really? Okay, well, great. Apparently I did miss a single area. If I can actually get through this alive, I'll be remarkably happy. Freeze! And he had to freeze too, but it's fine.
Okay.
For a second I was worried he can actually get through that. Okay, everything is still fine.
Yeah, when I'm good at the game. What? Fine. Honestly, good. Glad. Don't even... And I really don't need cells if I can't get... this again. Nice. First try? Let us see. Yep. I've really become much better at this game. And by that I mean I'm actually tolerable now. Be the end. Yes! Alright! You have to check video YouTuber commands for more of my incredibleness. And remember, in the next one I'll die from the very beginning. So bye till then.